Yeah, so this is my favorite part, getting all dolled up for my close-up.
I was born in Tennessee, late July humidity. Doctor said I was lucky to be alive.
Hey, cool story about this guy right here and I. We snuck on the set of Lost, which forever we haven't been able to talk about because we were gonna. This is Joe, by the way.
Hey guys.
So we were in Hawaii and we were just driving. We had another friend of ours in the car and we were just driving. We ended up on the set of Lost. So.
Yep, with Hurley. First time we saw Hurley in a jumpsuit.
Yeah, and I almost Hurleyed myself at him because I just big fan, you know.
Yeah, we're in a little this around the ceiling so you can hear. Here, you stay there. I'm going to talk to you.
How are you? Can you hear me? Isn't that crazy?
So I can talk right here. And you hear? Yeah, isn't that weird?
Yeah.
Just stand in the middle. And then talk up.
Mm-hmm. All right. Wow.
See, that is really weird.
I don't know.
Because God. Helmet. He's made for
me. Should I put it on? Oh, you go. Nice.
He's not finished with me yet. He's not finished with me yet. Still wondering why I'm here. Still wrestling with my fear. But oh, he's up to something. And the farther on I go, I've seen enough to know that I'm not here for nothing. He's up to something. Follow my heart as far as I can. No telling where I'm ending up tonight. I never slowed down or so it seems. But singing my heart is one of my dreams. All I gotta do is hold on tight. There is hope for me, yeah. Because God.